Senior Fountain School online platform. My name is Mrs. Bafri Adebanke. I'm a French teacher in the Premier Fountain School. I'm here to teach the Primary 5 pupils progressive passage. Before that, we need to say, talk about the dates. The students, we like to know the today's date. What is today's date? In French, aujourd'hui c'est 25 mars 2020. Repeat it after me. Aujourd'hui c'est 25 mars 2020. What is the meaning? Today is 25 March 2020. We want to talk about the comprehensive passage. The title of the comprehensive passage is Agape à la maison. Agape à la maison. Agape at the home. Agape at the home. Now, I want to read the comprehensive passage for you. Qui est sur le lit? It means, who is on the bed? Qui est sur le lit? Who is on the bed? Qui est Agape? Qui est Agape? He is Agape. Agape is the name of the person or the baby that is on the bed. Qui est douze? Moi. Il est 12 mois. He is 12 months old. He is 12 months old. Est-ce que tu peux voici juste? Can you see the toys? Est-ce que tu peux voici juste? Can you see the toy? Il regarde. They look. Agape a mis courir dans la chambre. Agape like running in the room. Agape a mis courir dans la chambre. Agape like running in the room. Il tombait sur le tabouret. Il tombait sur le tabouret. Il fell down from the stool. He fell down from the stool. Qui est tombé? Quand est tombé? When he fell down, he pleurait. He pleurait. He cried. Sa maman vient le prendre. Sa maman vient le prendre. A mother come to carry him. Quand son grand frère vient de l'école. When the elder brother come back from school, he est heureux. He was happy. Now, I want to ask you a question. Before the question, is there any thing that you won't ask, that you don't understand? We have said a lot of things here. We have some words here. Chambre is the room. We have regard, it means look. Jute, it means toys. Tomber, to fall. Vient, prend. To carry, girlfriend, the elder brother, correct, happy. Then we have school. Now we want to go for the question now. Look at the question now. Look at the question very well. When we say, who est Agape? Who, it means where? Agape, who means where is agape? Can you tell us where the agape is? Agape is the little baby that is on where? A. Which is A? A. Li. Li. Table. Tab. Excusez-moi. Tab. Table. Can you tell us where the agape is? You? Li. Oh, merci. Li. Agape is on Li. The Li is bed. Agape is on the bed. Merci beaucoup. Où sont les joutes? Où sont les joutes? I said, who is where? Ha. Where are the toys? Can you tell us where the toy is? Okay. In the passage, they said the toy is where? Okay. A. Maison. B. Chambre. C. École. Oh. Chambre. Oh, merci. Applaudissez-vous lui. Merci beaucoup. Our answer here is B, which is letter B, chambre. The toys are in the room. In the room. Sorry. Quel âge as-tu? Quel âge as-tu? How old is him? A. Il a 12 ans. B. Il a 3 mois. C. Il a 12 mois. Can you tell us how old is Agape? Toi? Oui? Oh, c'est. Merci. Applaudissez-vous lui. Merci beaucoup. Il a 12 ans. Il a 12 mois. Il a 12 mois. Répétez. Il a 12 mois. Merci. Numéro 4. Numéro 4. Qui vient de l'école? Qui vient de l'école? Who come back from school? Qui vient de l'école? A. Son frère. B. Sa mère. C. Papa. Joker? Oui. Qui vient de l'école? Oui. Son frère. Son frère. Merci. Applaudissez-vous lui. Merci, merci. Numéro 5. Qui est Aurel? Qui est Aurel? Qui est Aurel? A. Agapé. B. Professeur. C. Son père. Chizom. Qui est Aurel? Oui. Qui? Je répète les 5, numéro 5. Qui est Aurel? A. Agapé. B. Professeur. C. Son père. Oui? Agapé, merci beaucoup. Applaudissez tout le monde. Merci, merci. Je veux vous donner les devoirs. Je vais vous donner les devoirs. 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 Je vais vous donner des voix. Écrivez tous les compresseurs. C'est vous des voix. I said you should write the comprehensive passage. Then you learn it at home. You learn it at home. And you learn the comprehensive at home. The question is already there from 1 to 5. Then you will do it at home. We do it at home. You know, it's a joint, it's a class work now. We did it together, and you have to tell us the answer. When you get home, you underline your answer. Write down the question, the comprehensive passage, then you write the question. When you get home, then you underline your answer. Thank you very much. See you next time. Au revoir, élève. Oh, au revoir. Merci, merci. Merci beaucoup. Thank you.
That is your...